Fuck up and drive. You see that shit? Fucking yet. We're getting there. Shit, 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 roadblock.
Citizen did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified in two places. Perhaps that time. Now, know that you will show mercy to our children.
Your son, James, he's a good kid.
Good kid? A good kid. Why? Is he up the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. The big house and useless kid. I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I just did.
Oh. Well, that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Mm-hmm. A sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc. No, Romeo, I cannot.
Won't you come on?
Actually, yeah. That house right there, yellow stairs.
Yeah, good luck now, appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, won't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some sky writing and reads there's a couple of niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401k's, tax returns and all.
Yeah, right. You the one I bumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever. Yeah, I'm gonna get this spin out right here. Boy, send me one. Bullshit.
Man, get your ass in me. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody.
Nigga, it ain't gonna make it go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone, I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, fool?
You call him a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't see that.
Fucking right, you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multicultural.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Give him a high. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue.
Money isn't an issue.
This is where I want this people.
Look, man, I gotta go. Simeon. I'm out. I'll let you on.
Best part, man.
Trying to impress.
Mine's even the knees. Doing all that ass thing she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
No, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Oh, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
She'll call your dog ass and she'll stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with. Nigga.
What?
Shoot! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I'll see you at the next one.